today is Monday, the day before distance learning starts, and we are distributing devices to families that need them so that our kids can be engaged continue their learning. This morning, we were had all of our secondary schools distributing devices for kids. We just started at our elementary schools, and we'll probably be going about 4:30 today for that. It's important for parents to know that distance learning is not optional. It is school, and it will be as though your kids are going to be going to school tomorrow, except they'll be doing it from home. So if you have not signed on, if you haven't signed in to Canvas, you need to do that and be ready to learn tomorrow. The final thing I want to say is thank you to all the district staff that has made this possible. I will tell you, we're doing something today, and we've been doing over the last week feeding kids that I never thought that we'd be doing, and that is taking these devices, lots, thousands of devices, and distributing them to our kids to take home. So it's just bizarre, but district staff is making it work, and I am grateful. So on behalf of our school board and this superintendent, thank you all for what you do every day to make this district the best district in Florida. Thank you so much.